Hi, welcome to Automation Testing Dot In. In this video, we are going to see a sample Selenium program using Faker API in C Sharp. Let's flip to Visual Studio. Here I have already written a program Faker Test Data Generator in Selenium. Here I am initiating the browser and navigating to the demo site URL and finding all the web elements using XPath, and I'm generating random data using Faker API in C Sharp. First name equal faker.name.first. faker.name.lostname, something like that, and I'm feeding data to this application. So I'll execute this script two times it should execute without any issues, as we are generating random unique data for the unique fields. So let's execute and see. Right click, run tests. It navigated to the demo site, it filling the data and click on submit button and inserted data into the web table. We'll execute the same thing again and we'll see it should execute this time also without any issues. Navigated to the site, filling the data, click on submit button and inserted data into the web table. This way you can generate the random data and you can feed into the application for each release or each time without changing the data. Thank you.